columns for the victim center of purpose are columns, and you take these areas of our sectors of our community, and you can see for the first time then who can provide what. This is then looking down, this is only an example here. Yours may look very different for your community, but you can look at, you can go through this process. This gives you that 35,000 feet looking down on your community. Here's what we look like, here's what we have, here's what we may need to focus on and really, as a group or organization, spend more time on. But this is the first time we get that view of what a community inventory matrix for our community may look like. So now, let's talk about, as we've identified sectors and possible roles, now let's focus on progress. Now let's look at that domestic minority sex trafficking work group and the development of that work group. And